So how to watch a Netflix in your split screen on Android? This is my Samsung Galaxy S24. If you open the Netflix and minimize it, then you can see no split screen. So to watch your Netflix in a split screen, go to your setting. It's for any Android phone. Then you have to go your developer option. If you don't able to see developer option, then go to your about phone, then go to your software version. Then you can see the build number. You have to press on this for 7 times, then go back. Then you can see the developer option is available here. Now press on developer option, then go to the apps area. Games apps area, then you can see the force activities to be resizable. Just enable it. If you don't find, then type force activity to be resizable. You have to just enable it. Then go back, clear all. Now I am opening YouTube and open the Netflix again. Press on Netflix. Now if you click on this icon, then you can see open in split screen view. Then now you can watch Netflix and you can work other things here. And if your rotate screen is enabled, then you can also so once if you want to remove it, just press the whole screen. So that's it. It's easy. So if video helpful, please don't forget to like and do subscribe. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.